Hello and welcome, my name is Jan. In this video, I will show you how you can create an L-bar shape reinforcement with visual scripting in Allplan 2019. Also, please have a look to the playlist of visual scripting, there you can find more videos about this topic. At first we need two 3D lines, and we get them at geometry objects. One time, two times. We need two 3D lines because we need a horizontal line and a vertical line. The start position is 0, 0, 0 and the end position is 0, 0, 1 for the vertical line. And for the horizontal line, again 0, 0, 0. For the endpoint, it's 100. Next, we get the reinforcement. We go down to reinforcement and create L-bar shape by edges. We connect vertical side and the horizontal line with the horizontal side. Now we click on run. As you can see, we have two L-bar shapes. The first shape is from the lines and the second shape is from the L-bar reinforcement. Now we can change the settings. For that, we go on the left side and you can see here node script. You click on it and you can see what you can change. Concrete crate, steel crate, bar diameter, bending diameter, concrete cover and the side length. You get the same length as the vertical side and the horizontal side. You just type in here 1 meter and 1 meter. As you already have seen, the sides got longer. To close the window, you have to click 2 times on hide automatically. This is what you need to know to create a L-bar shape reinforcement. If you have any questions, write a comment, please like the video and subscribe to my channel so you will not miss any videos about Allplan. See you next time.